By the way, let me just point this out. The last managing director that you mentioned, Joy Nunia,
yeah.
No matter the allegation, I wish that she would maybe go to a hospital, see a doctor, and then get maybe some injection and relax. People cannot be in offices.
Wrong with her.
I don't. I'm not saying there's something wrong with her. I'm saying that there's something wrong with her temperament.
Okay.
Because you don't need to ask me. You can ask about four other husbands that she married, and then you also need to bring all the former husbands, at least bring four of them that she had married in the past, to this studio, so that you ask them questions one after the other, because it looks like a character problem.
Well, they have answers to her professional.
They will have answers
to her professional conduct.
Professional conduct. That is not an issue. What is she a professional? Let her come and tell you first, but let her tell you about her character, because what I'm seeing here. If somebody comes up and then stands on television channel, wah, 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 then the whole world, Nigerians love bad news. I'm not that type of person. I'm a minister.
Right,
and my job is to protect the citizens of this country and protect the administration of Mr. President. I must tell you that even the president, President Buhari, was not aware of all these things because I did not want to bother the man. Because he will be shocked. Of course, he may even ask
well,
me.
Well, she did why say did you that do? If she had appended her signature to a document that, you know, she would have...
There is no such thing. The Minister of Niger Delta...
sign off. But we'll take a break. We'll take a short break. And we'll come back and discuss further.
Why you
this.
Take a look at those documents.
Absolutely.
Of your sister? As
all
you
right.
Were able to give her a chance to talk as she talked this way.
Yes, indeed.